Maybe.
Maybe.
This is where people are going to be like, but I thought it was going to be Star Trek. And this is where I'm going to be like, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Some people were hoping for that too.
Yeah. I mean, I think we all were, actually. But then Amazon was like, nah. I'm like, okay. It's fine. Whatever. Be that way, Amazon. Thanks. Appreciate it. Gentlemen. Good morning.
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 Hope y'all had a lovely day's sleep.
Oh.
Oh. You wake up on the wrong side of the futon.
Bro, I live in a fucking bed. I don't have a futon. Get the fuck out of here.
Thank God. I don't understand futon users, man. That thing's uncomfortable.
And on the futon. Ask Japan. They sleep on futons all the time.
I find them comfortable.
Yeah, because you lived in Japan. you got acclimated to their weird ways. Freak.
Does that make me weird?
Yeah, a little bit.
Damn it.
That's alright. That's okay. I need to get a new wire thing. What was I going to say? PS4. Hell. Stop being so short.
Oh, I have to change my capture card input. Be right back.
Okay. Oh, right. My previous island battle was not completed properly because my game crashed randomly. I perfected an Akuma the first round, and my game crashed right when I did it.
Or, like, you got perfect on, so you rage quit.
Nah, not at all. I beat him the first time, and then he did a revenge run back, and then I creamed him the first round. But then right when I fucking creamed him, the game crashed.
But you fucking love creaming guys, dude.
Dude, I love creaming guys. It's so fucking fun, dude. It's like, you know, cream of mushroom? Cream of guy.
Cream of some young guy.
Ooh. Dude, I'm a first Dan, dude.
Oh, grats, dude.
Thanks, dude. What are you, dude?
I'm a brawler.
Dude, that's good, dude.
I don't know what the hell I am.
But
get mentor.
I gotta do more actual ranked.
Expert.
I feel like this game you actually do get better as you play though, and for some games I don't ever feel like I'm ever getting better. I just feel like I just like sit there at a plateau, but I feel like this game I actually do get better.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I haven't been feeling it much because of the fact that it just requires so much time and effort.
It does, yeah. That's true. Sorry. Granny's a special emo for tech and something representing am I dead? Well, that's fucked up. Why would I need that if I'm a professional? But.
Oh,
so let's
shit,
fucking
I'm
do
sorry.
It. Let's warm up, boys.
Well, I
warm
went
up
to practice
together?
Mode. Tell
me I didn't.
Or
I
warm
didn't
up before we, like, start playing with each other.
Wait, what?
Are we gonna warm up before we start playing with each other?
Hell no.
Or that's the warm-up.
That's the warm-up.
Okay.
And then we go and then we do tournament shit, and then we get all the free shit, and then we get mad. That's how it works. You know the way this game is played. There we go. We're fine. Out, Starwalker. What? Is this Esport Tekken Channel? Yes. Internet user 82. Exciting Frogs. And Screwy Zero. Thank you. What's up, gentlemen? Welcome to the party. I'm back home.
I
survived a month-long vacation with my family across 9 states. A month-long vacation? What are you, a rich person?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
That's just called being unemployed.
Brian Fury. I guess that'll do it too.
Oh!
Oh.
Now you fucked up!
Damn! Right off the fucking bat, we haven't even dropped any combos yet.
You have fucked up now.
Combos will be dropped.
I've been listening at this message for I don't even know how long, and I just realized the other day that this was from Whitest Kiss You Know.
I almost dropped something
fuck me, man.
That was really close. As in food.
Whoa! Thank you very much, Happy Hour Nachos with Cheese. Whitest Kiss You Know is a good time. They make some good funnies. God damn. Alright, this match is dedicated to you. I'm gonna get destroyed. So, ha!
Dude, I haven't played it since we played it together, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna suck. I'm sorry.
Nah, that's all right. I suck.
I don't remember my combo anymore.
Oh, good. Good.
Hello, you fabulous Ruby. You here for my daily love share. Have a good stream because I'm getting drunk AF. And hey, chat.
Oh, dude, nice summer. Get drunk AF. Thank you. Round also, one. Twin Geminis. Fight. Hey, check it out. Combos.
Forgot how to play the game. I'm playing. Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Crazy. Combos!
Round two. Fight.
How do you play this game? I forgot.
One and two are punch, forgot. Three and four are kicks.
Holy shit!
Combos!
Practicing?
Fight.
Okay, I hit you!
You gotta hit off!
Okay, there it is!
You got it!
Let's get Russ.
You got it! You got a count! Wow, look at you!
Try that guy that unplugged out of the controller mid-match.
Damn! And now I'm getting destroyed. There you go, buddy! You just had to get it!
Fight.
Ah. Are you trying to grab me?
I always like grabbing you.
It's fucked up.
Oh, wow. That was actually
good. You remember how to do it?
What?
The button that you need to press, there you go. You got it off too. Good fight, Alex Kuhn.
This is good. I'm warming back up.
You gotta warm up.
I'm in like arms mode, man.
Yeah, I get it. I like that it's a whole different controller though, so I don't really gotta worry about that too much.
Are you using the Pro controller?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, the motion controls suck.
I bet they do.
Oh my god.
I bet.
I wasted so much time playing with them too.
Oh, that sucks. Is Toru, by the way. Thank you, and Minox. Let's get Russ in this game. I heard he loves it. Like, as a character?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
What does it mean?
I don't know.
I only like this game as a character online.
No, I mean like as in like you're a character in the game, like you could be one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that'd be neat, right? You could be like
just be a Bob skin at this point.
Jesus. God.
The Furin is fucking rage art. You say manga and anime.
That's a pretty good
speed and wave.
Pretty good rage art. A rage art would just be me just like taking a nap.
Oh, so you'd be like a Kuma skin.
Yeah. I'm down with that. Turn up the music. Oh, shit. Alright. There you go.
Thanks.
You're welcome, man. I know you wanted it. Wish there was a way for me to share the music with you.
I never asked for this.
I mean, they say Bob is a pretty accurate depiction of my lord and savior, Russ Cabin Money.
There you go.
Cool. You're ruining your stream experience.
You're not. See, Bob is a pretty accurate description. It's fine. Whoa! I forgot, I'm a jailbreaker, man.
Fight.
No!
Finally!
Amazing.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, do you want to get a Moz in here? Because I saw him playing it.
His,
he lives in Hong Kong.
Yeah, the connection was like literally worse than a slideshow.
Oh.
We tried it. Like, we love a Moz. Don't get us wrong. It just doesn't work, you know?
That sucks.
My arm!
Yes, I've done it!
What? Whoa, what is that?
I've done it!
What is that?
Wait, what?
What is this?
Over the Tekken player, it's over. That's it.
What the hell?
It's what just over? Happened, dude?
What is that move?
What did you do?
He's hacking!
The rolling death cradle, bro.
He's hacking!
I don't know why I didn't follow up with a combo. Did I get fucked?
Yeah, you got fucked, dude. That's how it's gonna be.
That's how it's gonna be.
Round four. Fight.
Freaking triple kick combo.
Love is
love with my frame rate.
Is it? Is it like acting like is V-Sync like kind of on or something like that?
Is V-Sync kind? Yeah, it's only half on, dude.
I mean, like sometimes like you just gotta restart a game for it to not be shit. I don't know. It's weird. We'll wait for him, Alex.
Oh, okay.
Why? Just go.
So you can commentate.
Yeah. Okay. And see how I'm gonna beat him.
Reckless Gamer and Elliot. And is this Z? Hey. Love is a battlefield.
It is.
In case you guys forgot. Yeah, once we're all warmed up, we should definitely do the tournament thing. Because I want more boxes.
Are we doing it just with everyone?
I mean, if you guys want. Unless we can find out, like, actual people we know.
Right.
Oh, yeah, I got an invite.
I never asked for this.
Imagine this game, but all the characters are dancing on butter sticks like that lady did with the Adele song.
That'd be a damn good game, T-Man. I was still thinking... You guys remember, Rising Thunder and all that? That robot Amazing. Fighting game?
Yeah.
And how it got bought out by Riot?
Yeah.
I feel like League of Legends characters would make a really good fighting game. You know?
Interesting, like the characters of League of Legends?
Yeah, just in a fighting game. I bet you that'd be cool.
Who knows, maybe they're doing it.
Like, I know League of Legends has like a terrible community. And, like, it's a MOBA and shit, and it has a horrible rap. But just think about the actual characters of League of Legends in a fighting game. I think that would be fucking cool.
I think it would be cool, actually.
That'd be really fucking cool, dude.
I like, wouldn't play it.
Play as Jax in a fighting game? I'd play that.
Nah.
You hurry up. Make sure you get dibs on that if they do make it, so you get, like, 50% of their revenue.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you gotta tell them.
I gotta tell them that.
Shoot, man.
I still want to... Fucking figure out how the hell Russ pulled off that weird rolling around move.
Is there any way to get out of that, Russ? Or do you not know?
I mean, the same way you get out of all the hand grabs.
I see.
Fight. There you go. There you go. You got your combo back. That's your combo. I didn't want to jump. Lag tactics. LAG TACTICS!
K.O.
Gotta watch the clip of DSP again today, and he always does the same shit. He just complains all the time.
I pushed the button! I'm not moving! I'll drop the input, LAG! Ugh, online combo.
What constitutes as an online combo anyway?
Nothing saved.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Also, I've only heard DSP say it, so it's probably some shit you made up.
Probably.
Oh, that's not it. Oh!
Ah! It's right, it's all good. Oh. Oh.
I totally messed it up.
I forgive you. That's a nice little sweep thing you can do.
Yeah.
I can do it too. I don't want to combo it though. I felt like it would be dirty.
Why not?
I
feel like
you'd
be dirty. Be playing Tekken then.
God damn it. I dropped my combo.
What? Wait.
Good fight.
Wow. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Bye.
You just that fight was during Wonderwall, by the way.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Is that why the chat's doing that? Oh.
Yeah. Where's Snake? Oh yeah, where is Snake? Is he still hanging out with Mash?
Yeah.
Oh, he's playing Persa Deep, that's right. Forgot about that.
I'm sure after he's done, he'll probably hop in. Right?
Probably.
I'll message him.
Thank you, DX.
Still
yeah.
Fucking garbage.
Really?
Yep.
I don't know why. You want to try hosting next?
I don't know how that's going to change my frame rate. Too.
I know. It just might be a thing related to that. Like, if you go into a single player game, does it change? I guess we could try
that after this. Let me just leave this right now.
Okay. Right now, yeah.
It says syncing for me, isn't it? Is that...
Yeah. Oh. We just now got get ready for the next battle thing.
I thought he got out of the
He was
match,
just
no?
joking.
Oh, he was joking? Oh.
Yeah, it's just jokes, my man. It's all Gucci.
I wasn't falling, that's why.
It's all good. I think this is my favorite costume though. It's very wet.
I can't see it.
Yeah, I can't even see it yet, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's black screen. Russ, did you actually get out of the match?
No.
Okay, so it's just something weird going on then. Oh, there it goes. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Damn. I'm not used to fighting from that side. Goddamn. Leave my arm alone! Oh, wow. That was cool. Jesus. I cannot fight from that side. Holy shit.
Fight.
Oh god, that was embarrassing.
Round four, fight.
I know. Ah, fuck. I'm dead. That's good.
Good round, pigeon.
So delayed.
What's delayed?
Online combo.
Shit.
Nate said noted. I will do my best.
To do what?
Contacted him. Why would you do this?
Don't want to hear his sexy voice.
Don't want to get fucking destroyed all day.
Wait, so...
His jokes, Alex.
So, no. So, you're telling me that you are going to let him destroy us?
Don't victim shame.
Yeah, why are you victim shaming right now?
Wow.
It's really not cool.
Wow.
That other term they always use, like... That doesn't matter.
I have no idea what's happening right now. I'm just playing Tekken. Up the volume, but I'm also gonna lower Spotify because it might be a bit too loud at that point. There we go. Nice. Maybe the Tekken 7 is gonna get two guest characters, and lots of people want Kiryu to be one of them. Yep. One of the reasons why I wanted the game in the first place. And also, yes, I've seen the new trailers for Iwami and Six. Alright, Alex. You know how you win, right?
Don't get grabbed.
Don't get grabbed. That's all you gotta do. Don't get grabbed.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll try my best.
I believe in you. If you fuck this up, though, then, well, you're dead. So don't fuck it up.
Round one.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Fight.
Thank you, Vast F.
No!
He said no, but we just now saw it, chat. There's gonna be that delay.
Crap.
Alright, so you didn't get grabbed. There's that.
Fight.
What are you trying to do? No!
Turn the volume on, seriously? The volume is on. What?
Wow.
KO.
Hang on a second.
Round three.
Okay, just checking. Refresh edit 2. Oh, gotcha, thank you. I don't think we play Bring Me to Life. I muted the stream and the sound stopped coming out. Fucking fix it, loser. Damn. I guess you're right. I really should fix it.
Round 4. Fight.
I'm only into the first battle of the story mode, actually. I need to do it still. Do you miss shotcasting? I would, but they would hear it and it would be very annoying.
This is definitely different playstyle than usual. What happened?
What do you mean?
Looks
like a triple low kick into a medium every time.
Yeah, dude.
It's different. Good game.
Good game.
Good game.
Good game. It's okay, Alex. I believe in you.
I don't think I'm gonna win on that.
You can do it, man. You can do this. Yourself, then I guess I can mute myself. That would require me losing, which I'm not gonna do.
I'm gonna be talking mad shit behind her backs and
exactly.
Watch the VOD and sue you for defamation.
What? Do you sell diamonds?
How'd you get
shit.
There?
I'm sorry.
This question really.
Battle. Nah. I'm not a
I don't sell useless stones to people.
That's
extravagant prizes. Blood diamonds.
Blood diamonds, that's it. Thank you, Chance.
Give the children in Africa, dude.
Just think of all
those people.
How are they doing today? You know, they're doing all right?
Could have been a good day, maybe.
Maybe. That's good. I like your little title cards there. It's good.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I think they're, Panda's title cards, because there's a tiger on there.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have a base. It's all gone. I'm bald man today. Fight.
Wow, you actually, like, started this customized knife. I love it.
K.O. Round lack of hair helps my aerodynamics. Ow. Also helps me get kicked in the face.
Okay.
I don't know why you were blocking that.
Fight.
Oh shit! Is this the wild red?
That's one of them.
Oh no! We're on the wild red!
K.O. Round 4. Fight.
Damn, I fucked that up. I fucked that up.
Don't worry, you can block this, no problem.
Yeah, I can!
Because you can't fucking punish that with that.
Nah, you can punish that with a grab, though.
Not against you and your cheats. Your turbo buttons.
My turbo buttons? Yeah. Shit, do they still make controllers with those?
Why not?
I guess they're
called macros.
I don't got any of those, though. Do you still get the low frame rate, though?
Yeah.
Really?
I just make these things up, dude.
Why are you making that up, dude?
Because I like pity and sympathy.
Oh! I see.
I garner attention.
I understand. Just like a Tumblr artist.
Brian Fury.
Tell me. Alright, that was a huge generalization.
Yeah, Tumblr, right? You mean?
Yeah, wow.
Huge generalization. My bad, gang. Some.
Can you expand that even wider? Because not just the artists fucking whine about shit on Tumblr.
That's true.
Oh, shit.
My Hunter and Alexis. Thank you, guys. Alexis, that's a long time, by the way. Wish Armor King was still in the game.
Yeah,
I played as him on Tekken, like during Easter or something like that. With my brother. Is he like part of the family?
Lamau, cry, you're fucking wrong for that.
Fight. How?
I don't know. Tumblr's a piece of shit website.
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
Fine for me to say this, because I don't go there anymore.